waiting for you both this morning after a long night. And Mariah, you dedicated your performance to who you call your MVP, who is your mother. So what was her reaction to your performance last night?
You know what? She opened up, and I think it was super cute that she teared up a little bit. But honestly, I was just worried about remembering my steps. I had to rewatch it later to see her reaction.
So I want to ask Alan a question. Mariah said that you get nervous about presenting choreography. How are you feeling about that last night?
You know, there's a lot of expectations with this season. Mariah's such a good dancer, and she proved that this season. You know, I was a little nervous with the choreography because it's such an important night, and I wanted her to do amazing, and I honestly think she did the best.
I think we did great.
And the choreography was incredible. You had nothing to be nervous about.
Thank you so much.
Nothing at all. And Mariah, we saw you bring the attitude last night, Mariah. You said you practiced your shade. Do you feel like you could have done anything differently to sway the judges or to sway the votes yesterday?
I had the time of my life, and that was the most important part, but my shade definitely, it was an A game, but I tried, and that's what's important.
Yeah, absolutely, and that's great that you had such a good time, and I know your dear friend, Adam Rippon is still in it to win it. So tell us a little bit about what you're feeling about him and his chances at this moment moving forward.
You know what? I would have liked to have been part of this journey and gone to the finale, but I'm Team Adam all the way and gonna go from Team Fire, Ice, and Spice to Team Just Friends.
Well, we know Adam is your roommate. We know you're rooting for him to go all the way. It's an intense competition, and we're glad that you joined this season. You made it very exciting to watch. And congratulations to you both. Now go get some sleep. You deserve it. And you can see the Dancing with the Stars Athletes finale Monday night at 8, 7 Central, right here on ABC.